It's Chameleon King.
All the way back here with Creeper 565 because he paused it by accident.
Now
we're blanking out my head here
because with Shadow Girl here.
There's some dance party going on in the background.
Oh good.
So, the Chameleon King, I believe he said he was Sapphire Eyes, but the Chameleon King is having a sleepover with us, Shadow Girl and Creeper Reaper.
Yep.
We've been planning this for like months now.
I'm back. Right, we've been planning this sleepover for like months now.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's never been done.
Yeah, because we had a bunch of stuff doing YouTubers editing. Yeah. I have to go do it again. I really have to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back, guys.
Okay.
Should we just pause and wait for her to come back?
Yeah. Well, see ya in a little while. Well, she hasn't came back yet, so we're going to see you in a couple more minutes, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Or an hour. Yeah.
Like how long a late, however long a lady takes to use the bathroom.
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot. Ah!
10 victories in a row.
Ha. Huh? Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot.
Make that 10.
12, 11.
Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot.
He got one victory.
Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot.
Around of rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
And we're still waiting.
Oh!
Whoa, where are you?
Okay, where did you come from?
We were just doing rock, paper, scissors,
says shoot. And like, we're just in the middle of our 11th round.
And then,
and you come out of nowhere. Well, how creepy are you?
Pennywise, the dancing clown.
Wait, did you play a music song for us?
Of course not.
Yes, let's hear it.
Alright, so we're basically going to react to this so it can't be copyright because it's not just that audio, it's also our audio, so...
Yeah.
No copyright. If you do and I find out that you copyright my video,
we're going to kill you.
I will find you and I'll make sure...
I will teleport to your house and cut your throat ear to ear. Alright, let's get on
just
with the video.
Anyways.
I'm going to show you guys...
Get to subscribe to Pound Fries and Nash.
Oh, you're fun too!
Wise
versus Pennywise. Katie's cartoon. Kids is emotional. The clown. Fine. Penny.
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop showing the video because my mom's running away. This is it.
By the way, this is an old Pennywise.
We all float down here. Got your boat down here.
Cut your throats ear to ear. Kitty's business here. We all float down here. Got your boat down here.
Cut your throats ear to ear. Kitty's business here.
You
see, I like to make Childish Toys so creepy. So, imagine this. Singing that song.
Alright, I'll try to make her sing the song. Hold on.
No, wait. She folds up into a cupcake.
Down here. Got your boat.
down here. She's a flipsy doll. She's my doll, obviously. I'm the only girl here.
By the way, guys, if you want, do you like this? I don't know where we got this, but I'll get you guys back. Hold on, where's my hedgehog? I have somebody to match it with. Stop punching me.
Move. Or is she an ice cream? I'm not sure.
I have a hedgehog that matches.
She's ice cream, alright. Taste it.
No, it's not.
It's a goddamn ice cream, alright? It's ice cream.
It's an ice cream.
Just. Okay, so just imagine this. Sing this song right in front of you on the ceiling.
Cut your boat down here.
Cut your trolls ear to ear. Katie's favorite fair. We all float down here. Cut your boat down here. Cut your trolls ear to ear. Katie's favorite fair.
You're probably wise, but I'm sorry. Don't believe your theory. So you gotta see what I gotta hold.
Wait, so we can see who it is.
Alright, guys, so I think that's enough of that video.
No, we gotta.
That's creepy, this is really creepy.
We gotta see the better. Okay, ready?
This kid just sees this dude on like.
I like this part.
I'm falling off the bed here. Yes, we are doing this in the bed.
Float down here. Cut your throat down here. Cut your throat ear to ear. Kitties feel it here. We all float down here. Cut your throat down here.
Cut
your throat, ear to ear,
kitty
see me
fear. Over.
Cut. Guys, enjoyed that one. Don't forget to vote for who you think won in the comments,
and I'll have a... Guys, if you guys tell me what who says this in the movie, well, not who says it, but what movie it came from. Watch out, you see, I want to see my face.
I love cake so much!
Wait, let me do it. He does a better impression.
I love cake so much.
If you guys find out what movie that came from,
it starts with P.
No, let me do it up close. Okay, ready?
I love cake so much. I love cake so much.
All right, guys.
So I love cake so much.
I don't think anybody's watched this. You guys gotta guess the title.
I love cake so much.
Oh, I think I know who it is. It's Mike Myers, right?
Yeah. It's Friday the 13th versus Day of the Dead. Or Daylight. Day by Daylight? Dead by Daylight or something.
It's Jason versus Mike Myers, right?
Guys, I'm sorry, we have to stop it.
Why?
I'm so sorry, because I just heard a swear word and I cannot keep up with it.
I love cake so much!
Yeah, we love cake.
Well, actually, I'm going to pause this here because I got to go use the John. And if you guys want to talk to them, I'll pause them.
Okay. The John.
Yeah, I'll say the John.
So. I love cake so much!
Rock, paper, scissors, sand, shoot. Boom! And that's 20 victories in a row.
Because I love cakes much.
Stop doing that.
Rock, paper, scissors, say shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, say shoot.
But I love cakes much.
All right, let's pause here, guys. More round.
One more round, come on.
Whoa!
Nobody. The camera. Shoot the camera.
Ooh, I blocked it with my hand. I want to full on
shoot
right there.
Shoot right
there.
Here, I'll try and hold it.
Sounds so terrible.
It sounds horrible.
Wait, guys. Did the door just magically close? Because
I love cakes so much.
Guys, look, I found him. He matches. Look. I love cakes so much.
This is the end of this video. So, peace out. Be camouflaged. Well, peace out. Stay camouflaged. And if you're getting bullied, tell a teacher.
You gotta speak up because... Stop bullying.
So much inspiration. Thank you, guys.
Just stop bullying. Put a big X on it. Don't bully. Don't bully. If you're bullying.
Okay, bye, guys.